this is a country based on the rule of law. I expect each and every one of you, as I do, of all public servants, to uphold the Constitution and the rule of law to be front and center in the administration of our government.